Hello civil engineers, welcome back to another video. So this is the fourth video of our series of videos in which we are discussing about the basic knowledge for every civil engineer. So in this video we are going to discuss about the grades of ordinary Portland cement. So we are having three grades of ordinary Portland cement. We have already discussed about the grades of concrete. The grades of concrete is a different thing and grades of cement is different. So a lot of civil engineers do not understand what is the grades of concrete and what are the grades of cement. So I have already discussed about the grades of concrete, in which we are having cement, sand and aggregates mixed, so that becomes the concrete. The grades of cement is, if we are only taking cement into consideration, if we are making this cube of only cement, we do not add sand or will not add aggregates in it, only cement cubes are making, so that is the grade of cement. So we are having three grades of different grades of cement: 33 grade of cement, 43 grade of cement and 53 grade of cement. So for 33 grade of cement, we are having the characteristic compressive strength is 33 newton per mm square, and for 43 grade of cement we are having 43 newton per mm square as crushing strength or compressive strength, and 53 grade of cement for which the strength is 53 newton per mm square. So here you can see, this is the lowest strength of cement and this is the highest strength of cement. So if you are constructing a structure in which the high quality of the cement is used, you can use the 53 grade of cement, and if you are using a low quality of the concrete, so you have to use 33 grade of cement. So this is the grades of ordinary Portland cement. So I will discuss about the grades of concrete. About 3 days, after 3 days, if we have to find out the strength of cube of cement, so for third day it must be 16 newton per mm square. For 7 day it must be 22 newton per mm square, and for 28th day the strength attained must be 33 newton per mm square. For 43 grade of cement, after 3 days 23 newton per mm square of strength must be attained, and for 7th day 33 newton per mm square of strength must be attained, and for 28th day the complete strength of 43 newton per mm square must be attained. Our next is 53 grade of cement. For 53 grade of cement, on 3rd day 27 newton per mm square of strength must be attained, and for 7th day it must be 37 newton per mm square, and for 28th day the complete strength of 53 newton per mm square must be attained. So these are the grades of ordinary Portland cement. These are the grades of cement. We have already discussed about the grades of concrete. So our next point is crushing strength of bricks. So we have to discuss about the crushing strength of different bricks. So we are having bricks of three types. First is first class brick, second class brick and third class brick. So the crushing strength of first class brick must be 105 kg per centimeter square. For second class brick it must be 70 kg per centimeter square. For third class brick it must be 35 kg per centimeter square. Or if you have to find out the in newton per mm square, you have to, for first class brick it must be 10.5 newton per mm square, for second class brick it must be 7 newton per mm square, and for third class brick the crushing strength must be 3.5 newton per mm square. So this is the end of today's video. In our next video we will be discussing about what is the minimum water absorption of different types of bricks. Thank you for watching the video.